Eagles and the Raiders. This one's in Las Vegas. The Raiders a 3-point favorite, total of 49.5. Raiders 5-1 against the spread their last six against the Eagles. The Eagles this season 2-1 against the spread on the road, and they are, let's see, they've covered their last two games. They, as an underdog, they've performed pretty well this year. So I'm going to ride with the Eagles. I think this is the letdown spot for the Raiders. I think last week was the emotional game for them against the Broncos, divisional opponent, all that good stuff. Now they got to face an Eagles team that nobody thinks is really good, but finds a way to stay in games that they are not supposed to be in for whatever reason. The running game for the Eagles, I think, can be really effective against this Raiders defense. I'm going to roll with that. I think the Eagles plus 3 is the play here. This could end up being a really, really close game. The Raiders have played a ton of close games already this year. So I'll take the Eagles, and I'll take the head start here.
Yeah, I'll take the Raiders. I've ridden them all year. They've made me a lot of money. They've been really good to me. At some point in time, it's going to go south, but I'm going to keep riding them until it does.
Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.